Tip number three, for those of you who are looking to sell and upgrade, this is before you put a sign on your lawn, find out what your future home is probably gonna cost you on the max. So what you're gonna do is pull up the MLS, talk to a realtor, and find the home that you want, number one, and find out what it is actually selling for on the market today in that region, so we can now calculate what the end price maximum is gonna be, which means that you're gonna call a realtor over, and you're gonna kinda go over some pictures, see some examples of homes that you like, find one and say, yes, that's the home that I want, and that's the price for it. Find and calculate what your future home is probably gonna cost you. Later, guys. Hey guys, what's up? So if you found this was helpful, you want to kind of follow me, please subscribe and support my YouTube business page. I'll be adding content twice a week on a go-for basis, all right? Later, guys.